Alright everyone, we're now in part 2 of Zachary Donaldson's birthday special. Here we go. I got a 2-pack movie set of 2 Austin Powers movies on VHS. First one is another copy of Austin Powers International Man Mystery. I got the first copy from Faith Farm. But I didn't show it to you due to my house cleaner putting it in my VHS rack. Very good movie. Here's what the tape looks like. The print date is July 20th, 2000. Next one is another copy of Austin Powers, The Spy Who Shagged Me. I got the first copy from Faith Farm. Mimi is the shortest character from this film. Very good movie. Mimi is the shortest character of the film. Here's what the tape looks like. The print date is August 7th, 1999. Next one is Born in East LA. This is a 1996 VHS. When native-born American citizen of Mexican descent is mistakenly deported to Mexico, he has to risk everything to get back home. Very good movie. Here's what the tape looks like. There's no print date. Next one is Dexter's Laboratory, Greatest Adventures. This is a 2001 VHS. Dexter's Laboratory is one of my favorite TV shows. This contains episodes, changes, Dexter's rival, Old Man Dexter, Dexter's Lab, A Story, Dexter Dodgeball, Picture Day, Quiet Riot, and last but not least. Plus, this contains a sneak peek of Samurai Jack and a bonus Ed and Eddie bonus tune. Very good TV show. Here's what the tape looks like. There's no print date. Next one is The Flintstones. In this movie, Fred Flintstone finally gets his job he always wanted, but it may just come at a price. Very good movie. Here's what the tape looks like. The print date is August 31st, 1994. Next one is The Good Son. This is the 1993 VHS. The scariest part from this movie was the boys having a fight and rowing off the cliff, but are caught by Susan. I bet this movie is a good movie. Here's what the tape looks like. There's no print date. Next one is Home Alone. This is the 1997 VHS. In this movie, Kelly McAllister is accidentally left behind when his family rushes off on a Christmas vacation. Very good movie. I don't like the second Home Alone movie because the second one is a 2-hour movie. I'm trying to close this. There we go. Here's what the tape looks like. There's no print aid. Yeah, I'm doing this as quickly as I can so I won't be late for school. Next one is Mr. Bill Goes Hollywood. This is a 2001 VHS. Walter Williams is the creator of Mr. Bill. It's a great special. Here's what the tape looks like. There's no friends aid. Next one is Muppet Classic Theater. The reason why I got this for my birthday because my family got rid of it. This contains Muppet Fairy Tales, Three Little Pigs, King Midas, The Boy Who Cried Wolf from Oskilskin, The Emperor's New Clothes, and The Elf's New Shoemaker. Good special. Here's what the tape looks like. The print date is August 22nd, 1994. Next one is The New Adventures of Kimba the White Lion, Poachers and Puzzles. This is a 1998 VHS. This is from Brian Yarn Entertainment, just like Pokemon. Good TV show. Here's what the tape looks like. There's no print date. Next one is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. This is... The reason why I got this for my birthday, because my family got rid of it. Very good movie. I like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Here's what the tape looks like. The print date is May 25th, 1993. Next one is the two copies of We're Back, A Dinosaur Story. This is a 1993 VHS. Louie is my favorite character from this movie. Very good movie. Oh. Here's the tape. Oh, better close this. Here's what the tape looks like. There's no print date. This coupon fell off. I'll just put in here. This coupon fell off of the slipcover of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles VHS. I mean, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3 VHS. Wait a minute. I'll take care of this later. Last one is White Sands. In this movie, a small southwestern town sheriff finds a body in the desert with a suitcase and a $500,000 he impersonates. The man and stumbles into a TBI, an FBI investigation. Good movie. Here's what the tape looks like. The print date is June 5th, 1997. That's it for the birthday special. Stay tuned for more videos coming soon in your future.